हाय माय डियर स्टूडेंट, लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स। देयर आर फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट आई शोड यू। सी, ट्रीज, श्रब्स, हर्ब्स, क्लाइंबर एंड क्रीपर्स। सो लास्ट क्लास ओनली टू वी हैव डिस्कस। यस, इजंट इट? ट्रीज एंड श्रब्स। सो दीज आर द ट्रीज व्हिच आर स्ट्रांग एंड बिग, दीज आर द कॉल्ड ट्रीज, एंड व्हिच आर वेरी स्मॉल बट स्ट्रांग, स्मॉल बट स्ट्रांग, दीज आर कॉल्ड श्रब्स। Like tomato, croton, champa and rose comes under shrubs, and trees like banyan, mango, pine, coconut, so these all are the comes under tree. So but today we will learn next three types of plant. Third one is herbs. What? Herbs. Okay student, third one is herbs, H-E-R-B-S. So what is herbs? See student, here some plants are small and weak. See here, some plants are small and weak, such plants are called herbs. Carefully you listen, some plants are small and weak, such plants are called herbs. So we have studied last class, some plants are small but strong, but here some plants are small and weak, such plants are called herbs. So what is herbs? Some plants are small but weak. Okay, some plants are small but weak, are called herb plants. Okay, means they are very small but they are weak. See, you might have seen, for example, which are the these plants? See, mint, tulsi, you might have saw the tulsi plant, and coriander, which plants we are using in our adding in our curry for good smell or for taste also. So first one is mint, tulsi and coriander. See, these plants are very small but weak. Okay, compared to shrubs, these are very small but they are weak, the stems and they totally they are weak. Okay, weak means they can bend easily. So these plants are comes under herbs. Some plants are small and weak, such plants are called herbs. These are the example of mint, tulsi, coriander. Tulsi you will use for if you will get sick or cough or fever, then you will eat the tulsi leaf. So these are the comes under herbs plant. Okay, so see, if it is a plant, okay, it is a plant, tulsi plant. Very small, small leaf is there. Okay. This is the tulsi plant. Okay, this name is tulsi, T-U-L-S-I, tulsi. We will use that leaves, these are the leaves, tulsi plant. That tulsi plant we will use when you will get fever or cough. Understood? So these are very, these weak, see, these stems and leaves are very weak and very small also. So they are comes under herbs plant. Okay, very weak and small. Understood? Weak and small. So these are, they can bend easily or they can break very easily. So these plants are comes under herbs. Okay, example what? Tulsi, which we are using for fever or cough, coriander, coriander, coriander plant, mint. Remaining, so like this type of plants are comes under herbs. Carrot also, carrot you might have seen, carrot plant, carrot is like this, yes or no? Plants are, carrot plants are like this, yes or no? These are the carrot. So these are plant are comes under herbs because they are very small and weak, so it comes under herbs plant. Now we will come to our, so herbs, so rice or paddy, these are the comes under ginger also, ginger plant. Can anyone tell me more example? Very good. Rice, sunflower, they are very small trees, they are comes under herbs. So mint, especially you remember mint, tulsi and coriander, these are comes under the herbs plant. Okay, they are very small and weak, they are comes under herbs plant. Now we will come to our next fourth one, that is climber. Okay, fourth one is climber. What is climber plant? Okay, so now we will discuss what is climber plant. Climbers, you see here, some plants have weak stem, they cannot grow straight on their own. Some plants have weak stem, carefully you observe the books. Some plants have weak stem, they cannot grow straight on their own, they need support of walls, sticks or other plants to grow. Such plants called climber. Climber plants, he is telling, very weak, they are very long and weak stem, they cannot grow stand. They cannot grow stand means they cannot stand itself. How you see that tulsi or carrot, they can stand, but like this type of the plant cannot stand itself straight, they can fall down. So how they will grow then? They need support of walls, sticks or other plant to grow. They need walls, sticks to or other plants to grow. Such plants are called climber. Okay, so plants, climber plant means they are very long and very weak stems. So they are very weak, so they cannot stand itself, they cannot stand, they can fall down like this, they will fall down and they will grow with the help of other support. Other support means it may be wall, it may be sticks, it may be other plants, okay, or other nets. So these plants are called climber. So I am telling what is climber. So climb the plants which are very weak, the plants which have very long and weak. Okay, the plants which have very long and weak stems. What is stem? I will tell you, this is called stems. Okay, this is called stem. Next chapter or next class I will tell you what is stem and what is, later we will come to know. Just now you remember what is stem. The plants which have very long and weak stem are called climber, climber, are called climber plants. Okay, once again, the plants which have very long, see, very long and weak stem is called climber. Okay, for example, who are the plants? Can anyone tell me? Very good. Grapes, money plant. See here, the figure is also given, grapevine and money plant and pea plant. So you see, very observe carefully student, see these plants are growing along the support of a stick. There are stick, two or three stick is there, with the stick they are growing around the stick And here also money plant you see, there is a big stick, along the big stick they are growing. Here also a T like stick, on that stick they are growing. Means they need external support to grow. They cannot grow or cannot stand itself straight, they will fall down. So they need a stick. It may be a stick, it may be wall, they will grow along the stick. So these types of plant we can say climber. Okay. So climber plant are, first of all I will tell you, the plants which are very long and weak stem are called climber. For example, grapes, money plant and peach, or we can say etc. Okay. So there are different other plants are there. They will cucumber, okay, these etc. These plants are comes under climber plant. Okay, climber, they need external support. They need external support to grow, because their stem and the plants are very weak and very long. So there comes under climber. See these plants, if it is a stick, okay, if there is a stick, the plant will grow along the stick. See, you might have seen this type of plants in your garden or in your home. Some plants your father or your mother will grow this type of plants. Okay, so this is need external support. The plant is growing. Here you see, this is a stick, it is a stick. Okay, so this is called support, external support. Okay, through which a plant can grow along this stick. Understood? This is a plant. So this is called grapes plant, or we can say grapes plant. This comes under climber. Okay, here grapes is there, you see grapes will be there, grapes will be there. Okay, so this is called grapes plant, and this comes under climber because they need external support. This is the stick. There are three stick. They along the stick they will grow. This is called external support. Through external support they will grow. Like grapes, money plant, peach, and cucumber. So like this type of plant they need external support to grow. Okay. Understood, student? So climber. Now we will come to our fifth one, that is creeper plant. Okay, creeper plant. Fourth one is creeper plant. What is creeper plant? See student, climber I said the plant long and very weak. Like this also, the plants stem are very long and very weak also. These plants are called creeper plant. They will grow along the ground itself. Okay, along the ground. See student, here you see some weak plant grow along the ground. Such plants are called creeper. Okay, so there are some plants are there, they are very weak and long also, like climber. But climber need external support to grow. See here student, climber need external support to grow, but at the time of creeper they does not need any external support. They don't need any external support. They will grow along the ground. Okay, such plants you might have seen, and we are eating our daily life as vegetables, watermelon, pumpkin. See, these plants are, you might have seen here, look at very carefully to book. So here the plants and fruits, they are along the ground only. They are growing along the ground itself. Such plants are called creeper plant. They don't need any external support. Without external support, they can grow along the ground. But these type of plant, they cannot grow along the ground because they will destroy, after all, they will spoil. But these type of plants, if they will grow on the ground, nothing will happen to this type of plant. They will not, it will not spoil. Okay. So what is creeper plant now? So the plants, some plants are very long stem and very weak. Okay, very weak, very long stem, L-O-N-G, long stem. See, these are the stem, very long. Okay, these are the stem of this pumpkin plant, and these are the stem of the watermelon. See, these are the stem. So these are the very long stem and very weak also compared to climber. Okay, compared to climber. Okay, are called creeper plant. Okay, creeper plant. Understood everybody? Some plants are very long stem and very weak compared to climber are called creeper plants. Okay, for example watermelon, pumpkin. Okay, or remaining, who will say creeper plants? So there are strawberry also. So like this type of plants are comes under creeper plant because their stem is very long and very thin. They can grow ground itself. See. Okay, if it is a plant, it is a root. Okay, this is the ground. Okay, this is the ground, total ground, and here the plants will be grow. Have the leaf, see you. These are the leaf, okay. These are the big leaves. These are the leaves. Here pumpkin is there. Very big pumpkin. Okay. So these type of plants, okay, these type of plants are called creeper plant because they will grow ground itself. Okay, they will grow ground itself. These are the leaves, okay, pumpkin plant. So this is the stem, this is the very long stem, you see, this is the very long stem, this is the stem, okay, this is the stem, and this is the leaves, this is the leaves, this is the leaves, okay, these all are the leaves, really, this is the leaves, this is the pumpkin fruit. Pumpkin. Okay, So these are the plants are very long and stem and very weak compared to climber plant, and they grow along the ground, and this part are the along the ground, okay, along the ground itself. It is the ground, okay, means soil. This is the soil. So this type of plant, they will grow along the ground, okay. This is the ground part. Ground, okay. They will grow along the ground. So these are called creeper plant. Once again I repeat, some plants are very long stem and very weak compared to climber are called creeper plant. For example, watermelon, pumpkin, see how the plants are growing under the ground, okay, on the ground itself. So these are plants are called creeper. So is it clear to everybody? I hope everyone understood properly. So student, so there are five types of plant. First one we have studied, trees, shrubs, herbs, climber, creeper. And we have discussed what is tree, big and very big and strong, shrubs, small and strong. Second one, third one is herbs, very small and weak. Fourth one, climber, very small and long and weak also. Lastly, fifth one, this is creeper plant. Some plants are very long stem and very weak compared to climber are called creeper plant, and they are growing along the ground only, okay. They grow along the ground, okay. This is very important. They will grow along the ground only. So these plants are called creeper plant. So there are, once again I repeat, there are five types of plant. One is trees, shrubs, herbs, climber, creeper. Once again I repeat, trees, shrubs, herbs, climber and creeper. Understood? All of you understood, student? I hope all of you. So student, lastly we will explain, we learnt different types of plant, that is trees, shrubs, herbs, climber and creeper. Now let's come with me. I will show you directly what is tree, what is shrubs, what is herbs, what is climber and what is creepers. Okay, let's come with me. See student, this is, it is a very big plant and strong, so it is comes under trees, okay. So it is called neem tree. You can see it is very big also and very thick also, see the stem. So it is very strong and big, so it is a tree, it is comes under tree. Here also coconut tree, that is coconut also a tree because it is very big and strong. Understood? So this type of plant comes under trees. See here another plant is here. This plant is very small compared to tree, but it is still strong. I have discussed with you the plants which are small but it is strong, that is called shrubs. So this plant is shrubs. See, it is compared to tree, it is small but it is small, so it is comes under shrub plant. Understood? Now you come to what is herbs. Look at here student, this is a plant, it is very small and weak also compared to tree and shrubs. So this plant is called herbs, and this plant also called herbs because, and this plant also called herbs because they are very small and very weak, you see, very weak. So these plants are comes under herbs plant. Now let's come with me. I will show you what is, sorry, this plant is comes under herbs. Now you come to what is climber. See student, this plant is comes under climber because I said you climber plant very thin and very weak and very long also. They need external support to grow. External support means it may be stick, it may be wall. You see these plants, they are growing along the stick or walls. You see properly, you can see. So they need external support. It may be stick, it may be wall. On that wall or stick, they will grow properly. Otherwise, they will fall down. So this type of plant is called climber. Okay. Let's come with me. I'll show you what is creeper. Okay. Now we come to our another plant, that is creeper plant. So I said you creeper plant means they will grow on the ground itself. Where they will grow ground itself. You see this plant is growing on the ground here only, on the ground itself. So this type of plant, they will grow on the ground. They don't need any external support. They will grow on the ground itself. Means like you might have seen pumpkin or watermelon, this type of plant, they will grow ground itself. You can see here, observe carefully. See this type of plant, they are very thin and long. They are very thin and long. See, it is very thin stem and very long also. So this type of plant, they will grow on the ground itself. Understood, student? So we have saw there are five types of plant, that is trees, shrubs, herbs, climber and creepers. So student, is it clear to everybody? Very good. So student, lastly, you have to read the books, and whatever I written in my notebook, you have to copy to your notebook and read the books again and again. Watch the video 2-3 times, then you will understood properly about the topic. So thank you student, take care.